And so, with somewhat indecent haste, we move on rapidly now into the finals of our first competition here tonight, the 1985 United Kingdom Amateur Latin American Championships. Now, there are six couples going forward into the finals, and the judges have chosen to take part the following couples. First of all, couple number two, Guirbaca and Trinidelli.
Tonight, to help me through some of the intricacies of this dancing is a man who's been at the sharp end of competitive dancing for many years, Alan Fletcher.
Norwegian champions, recently won European title, and I'm sure firm favourites for this evening's UK title. Couple are from West Germany, Freiburg in fact. What a great evening for this couple to emerge from the 24th and to surface into this fantastic final. What an achievement.
Couple into the final, that's couple number 30, David Griffin and Adele Preston.
Yeah, tremendous audience reaction there to the first British couple, number 30, David Griffin and Adele Preston.
Yes, leading the British challenge, a British number one, Dave and Adele. They were in this final last year and finished third. New faces to this year's final. Actually, Marty and Alison are ranked number two in the British dancing scene. Richard from Langley, Paula from Manchester. Another young, new, exciting couple. They are a finalist in the closed British Latin Championships.
Completing the lineup in our amateur Latin American Championships, couple number 67. That's Antoni Nyhagen.
There's obviously another overseas couple here, Alan. Knut Saarborg and Antoni Nyhagen. What do we know about them?
They are the second representatives from Norway, from Scandinavia, and they have been in all European and world finals.
List of the finalists now. Number 2, Gia Backer and Fili Deli. Number 27, Hans Welker and Bianca Schreiber. Number 30 is David Griffin and Adele Preston. Couple number 46, Martin Lamb and Alison Bray. Richard Porter and Paula Graves. Couple number 64. And finally, number 67, Knut Saarborg and Toni Nyhagen.
And I should just remind those of you watching at home that those little solo sequences there are not part of the competition proper. They're just put in to work you up into a total state of gibbering frenzy for the real thing, which is coming up now. Here we go, the 1985 finals of the Amateur Latin American Championship. And the couples, they're going to be dancing 5 dances for us, the samba, the rumba, the paso doble, and the jive. Here, first of all, to the music of Maestro Ross Mitchell and his band, it's the cha-cha-cha.
So, okay, then, Alan, let's go to work and fill in some of the background detail on each of the 6 final couples here, starting with couple number 2, the Norwegians, Gia and Trine.
Guy and Trine must be full of confidence after that super European win. As you can see, they are really enjoying this evening. Plenty of use of hip and leg action. And I honestly feel that they have a great chance for this title.
You're the Tower of Pisa, a certain smile on that Mathis Pisa. I'm a worker jet, a total wreck, a flop.
Cha-cha-cha!
But baby, if I'm the bottom, you're the top.
So let's fill in some of the background on the West German couple then, Alan. The couple is Hans Welker and Bianca Schreiber.
Actually, little is known about this couple in this country. I think they were 3rd the last time they danced in their own championships. But what a bright future. They have something that's difficult to teach, that naturalness and earthiness, and what a great future they have.
You're a rose, you're Inferno's Danny, you're the nose of the great Jurati. I'm a toy balloon, fated soon to pop. But baby, 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 I'm the bottom, it's for sure that you're the top.
On their Then we go with the second dance, the Samba. And we're going to look this time at couple number 30, David Griffin and Adele Preston. David and Adele are a couple you hear a great deal about these days, aren't they?
Yes, well, they do feature in most of the top titles throughout the world. And also you've got to know that they have a great chance this evening to win it. I notice a little bit, they changed a little bit their style. It's more calm and sophisticated. I'll be very interested to see how the judges analyse this.
And let's look at that couple in more detail now. That's number 46, Martin Lamb and Alison Braid.
Good result for Martin and Alison. They are ranked as our number two couple. And being young, they're still learning their trade, and I'm sure with a lot more grounding, they're going to be a force to be reckoned with.
And a change of mood, indeed a change of tempo now from Ross Mitchell and the band as they lead us into the Wombo. Sensuously there to these naughty rumba rhythms, couple number 64, Richard Porter and Paula Graves.
Fully deserving their place in this final. They, for me, do exactly what I like to see in Latin dancing. Basically, they're both earthy dancers.
What do you mean by earthy? Mud on the boots or what?
It's a dancing term, right? As you can see, the weight is down into the floor and they're using their feet to project across the floor so the dancing action is not too light.
Cast your eye over this couple, number 67, Alan Nutzaborg and Tony Nyhagen.
Very good looking couple, this. I like the masculinity and the femininity of this particular. A good, strong action here. Nice musicality. Another couple to watch for in the future.
Now let's just wallow in the splendour of these couples in the amateur final here at Hammersmith tonight. We're now about to do the fourth dance in the sequence. It's the Paso Doble.
We'll be right back.
now time for the couples to take a short breather. Let's refresh the parts that need refreshing before we go into the final dance in this amateur Latin American final here at Hammersmith tonight. The last dance being, of course, the jive. So let's just remind ourselves of the couples in the final, David Griffin and Adele Preston, Hansi Galker and Bianca Schreiber. Gia Bakker and Jeannie Deli. Richard Porter and Paula Graves. Get a boogie, baby, and take my lead. Knut Seyberg and Odie Nyhacker. There's Martin Lamb and Alison Bray, and the judges got a particularly difficult job here tonight to pick the best couple out of this talented lot.
You know this dance is all the craze. I take you back to the big band days. Well, Bobby's socks were the things to wear.
Results of the United Kingdom Amateur Latin American Championships, and in time-honored fashion, I shall announce the results backwards for reasons which are lost in the mists of history. In third position, Martin Lamb and Alison Bray, couple number 46. And the runner-up, couple number 2, Gia Bakker and Trini Deli. And the United Kingdom Amateur Latin American Champions are couple number 30, David Griffin and Adele Preston. So with our warmest congratulations to every single one of those dancers who took part in the competition, let's see once again the winning form from David Griffin and Adele Preston. Tremendous achievement for David and Adele. Their first win at this competition, I believe, Alan.
Yes, and that's even more sweeter. And I think you can tell by the public here at the Hammersmith Palais, they fully agree with this. It must have been a very difficult competition for the judges, but let's hand it to David and Adele. They put up a marvellous show.